Right now, Walmart is testing a pilot program to drop off COVID-19 at-home tests by drone right here in the Valley. Yeah, it is working with Quest Diagnostics right now and also DroneUp. The drones, they're going to launch from the Walmart right near Craig and Clayton. Now, if you do live within a mile of that store, you can get these tests from the drone. Then you'll ship the sample to a Quest Diagnostics lab. And we do have more information on KTNV.com.